Shreyas. I'm currently pursuing my master's in energy systems at Illinois Tech here in Chicago. I did my bachelor's in mechanical engineering at Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus. Ours was actually the first batch back in 2013. I was motivated to join this college when I first met this wonderful person, Dr. Uday Kumar sir, at CET Center. I was impressed by their campus environment, the kind of personal attention they provide, and of course the faculty. Talking about faculty, they were more like friends and used to motivate to take up challenges based on our abilities and always used to guide us towards excellence. During my final year, I was offered an internship through campus placement at a company called Launchport, which helped me build my industrial foundation. All my department faculty were very supportive in nurturing my ideas for my final year project. They even motivated me to publish a paper. After I graduated, I worked at a company called Nikit Engineers as operations lead for around 2.5 years. And later, I was inclined to learn more about renewable energy and sustainability. And that's when I wanted to follow masters to solve real world problems and fight climate change. Thank you.